Hello everyone, today in Sangi's Cookery we're going to see a Mangalore famous snack item called as the Goli Bhaji or the Mangalore Bhaji. Though there are different kinds of bhajis available, this Mangalore Bhaji has got a unique taste and flavour. Whenever we go to Udupi near the Krishna temple, we definitely make it a point to have this Goli Bhaji. So let's see how we can prepare this.
Okay, I've taken 2 cups of maida or the all-purpose flour. For that I'm adding 1 cup of sour curd. So the ratio is, for 2 cups it is 1 cup. Mix it up nicely. Salt as per taste, grated ginger, finely chopped coconut, finely chopped green chilies, some curry leaves finely chopped, and coriander leaves. We're adding a little bit of hing, say about half a teaspoon, 1/4 teaspoon of black pepper powder, 1/2 teaspoon of jeera. This jeera and pepper is optional. Give it a nice mix. Keep mixing in the same direction, and I'm also adding 1/2 teaspoon of baking soda. It's not baking powder, kindly make note it is baking soda. The important tip will be to nicely beat the batter until you get a fluffy batter. So you need to at least do like this for about 5 minutes or so. These are the 2 important tips. One thing is to beat the batter at least for 5 minutes and then keep it covered for about minimum of 2 hours to 3 hours. So if you want to prepare the snack in the evening at 4 o'clock, by 2 o'clock you need to prepare the batter, cover it up and keep. The batter is also raisin. It was only 1/4, it has become almost half. I've actually heated up the oil. I have added coconut oil. So once the oil is getting heated up, add small dumplings. You can see how it nicely raises up. Keep the flame in low to medium, otherwise the outside gets darkened very fast and the inside will not get cooked. You will get this kind of round ones only if you beat the batter and give a resting time of 2 hours. Just take a small dumpling like this. To show you the texture of the Goli Bhaji, I'll just break it and show. See how porous it looks. It is crispy outside and soft inside. So this is the proper texture. So the Mangalore special Goli Bhaji or the Mangalore Bhaji is hot and ready to be served. Along with chutney, it goes very well. And this is a perfect for a rainy day or if the weather is really cold. And it's best fried when it is in coconut oil. So please do try this recipe. And if you like it, kindly like, share and subscribe to my channel. And please pass it on to your friends and family as well. Thank you. Have a great day.